4,080 V-Bucks? New item shop. Oh my god, looks sick. Look at the new item shop. I swear to god, no credits take back. It's the Wukong. It's the Wukong bundle. 4,080. They're all the same. That's Wukong, the pickaxe, and the glider, and all of them. Oh, also, there's a new skin. There's a chicken skin. Oh my god, guys. Yo, guys. Whoa, I like that. Damn, bro. Oh my god, that's sick. That's just so sick, bro. Oh my god. They put the Wukong and the pickaxe and the glider, all of them. They put them for the 4,080 V-Bucks. Bruh. They don't even play Fortnite. They make Fortnite. They're the one who made the skin. They're the one who made the pickaxes. They're the one who did the skins. They're the one who did the map. Like, they just watch people. If there's a glitch or something, they do play, actually. Some of them do. They want to see what glitches there or stuff. T-Pose is back. Wimplash. I like that. Big for no one. Big for no one. Bop, 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 bop So that was it, bro. Whew, that's lit. Why they did it like this?